The following contest is scheduled for one fall. That is for the WWE Universal Championship.
The Great One is here.
The biggest crossover star in sports entertainment history.
I can barely hear myself think. The most electrifying man in all of entertainment just blew the roof off this arena.
The Great One has returned to WrestleMania, where he's beaten the likes of Hogan, Austin, and Cena on this grand stage.
Yeah, The Rock has also hosted WrestleMania and even holds the record for the quickest WrestleMania match at 6 seconds.
That's twice as long as you'd last, Saxton.
Excuse me?
You know, guys, as talented as this superstar is, I think ambition might have clouded his judgment.
Reigns is in God mode as we speak.
WWE Universe, pay your respects to the Tribal Chief.
The ultra-dominant Roman Reigns and his special counsel, Paul Heyman.
Roman Reigns, the Tribal Chief, the head of the table, a record-breaking champion.
And with that success comes plenty of right-hand men.
For Roman Reigns, it's all about the power, and he has all the power.
This competitor has the pressure of the world on his shoulders, not only facing The Rock, but also having to deal with the millions in the WWE Universe.
Introducing the challenger from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock! And his opponent from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
This title represents the very top of the mountain here in WWE. This Universal Championship is what all superstars dream of.
Excitement in the air. The WWE Universe has been eagerly awaiting this match.
Well, with the Universal Championship up for grabs, history will be written here tonight. So you know we're seeing these competitors at their very best.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Vicious right forearm.
Counters that.
Just broken something.
And that was a well-executed attack.
Insulting.
Ooh! He deflects it right back. And sent right into the corner.
Brutal.
The challenger's looking shaken. Quick thinking by The Rock. I'm sure what they're thinking.
Presentation of power there.
And gets reversed.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Desperate times call for desperate measures. And in this business, there's no more desperate a time than when you have to face off against Roman Reigns.
Absolutely, Cole. It's a dangerous strategy, but I think you have to take the risk of goading and taunting Roman Reigns. You have to outsmart him and bait him into failure. Again, a dangerous strategy.
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent.
Kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT.
Denied via a wicked punch to the stomach.
Oh, jarring back elbow.
Oh, my goodness.
It's not embarrassing to tap out. Well, the sharpshooter's in, trying to roll on their back. They do when they get out.
Watch the quickness on this.
Whipped over in a snap suplex.
A side headlock applied.
What a good measure.
Attacking the knee. There he goes, right into the corner. Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Series of reversals. Catches a punch.
Bang. Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Good at all.
Yeah, the Brahma Bull has been taken by the horns.
I wish someone would put you out the pasture.
Oh, forward to the back.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. and now gets tossed into the ring.
Positioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker. Oh, forward to the back.
Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount. Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
Into the corner now. Superman punch!
Now that is why they're the champ. This is how much the championship means. You can see the sweat drip out of the challengers every...
The Rock has him home!
Rock bottom! We can have a new champion! And a kick out!
Unbelievable!
Kick out at one?
Unbelievable, more like inhuman.
It isn't over yet. The Rock has to find a way to persevere right now if he wants to end this.
Face full of turnbuckle. Point must be on the horizon,
but yet they continue forward, showing no desire to quit.
Up high!
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Plucked out of the air.
Oh, my!
Showing how well scouted they each are.
They're plenty of ways battling in this area could end in serious harm.
Six.
What a hot shot. It's all the way to the outside.
Five.
The Rock telling his opponent to get their candy, you know what, over here.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Slides down the backside. Boom! Attacking the knee.
An inverted atomic drop.
Very nice.
Ooh, again. Reigns able to sidestep.
Oh, new champion. Strong kick out of two from the champion.
And you gotta think he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
Pulls their opponent in, belly to belly.
Pin attempt for the championship.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up. Good defense.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Fading, fading.
Oh, the big dog is in a bad way.
Yeah, Roman Reigns. It could be the end of his reign.
And breaks out of the sleeper.
submission hold.
There is no doubt surrender is imminent.
The guillotine locked in. This is all.
No, it was an incredible counter.
What a counter.
Push. This building is rocking right now.
Can you blame him? Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Positioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker.
Ooh, bang!
Get him into the corner.
Deeper to the playbook.
Sharpshooters in, will they?
How on earth do you counter this?
Twisting his body and breaks out of the sharpshooter.
Career in Hollywood, because he didn't look ring ready tonight.